Hey everyone, and welcome to Octodad with me, Tom of Fire Penguin. Now, I didn't play the original Octodad. I've heard this game is difficult. So let's see just how difficult it is. Aww. Such a beautiful wedding. She's waiting. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. I don't. No, not yet. I know! Oh, I'm trying. Come on, now you're interrupting me. I mean, where's the key? I don't see a key. Do I have a key? I'm just... Oh, I do have a key. Okay. I'm not using an Xbox controller. Come on. Oh my god. Drop it. Woo! Got tie. Come on. You can open the door. I've done it before. No. Open the door. Come on. No. The camera is terrible. I'm not having a difficult time doing this shit. Why do you ask? Get the key. Get the key. Come on. I don't want to go in there just yet. Thank you. the party started. You know, it'd be easier if I could control the camera, but I know I can't, so... How do you just... Okay. So apparently... No. Yeah, that table. Yeah. Okay, it's on Cthulhu. Cthulhu, borrow my tie. It's fine. It's fine. I kind of need it back, though. I'm not capable of putting on a bow tie. Did I put it on? Yes, I did. Okay, cool. Thanks, camera, for fucking me up. No. Drop it. Okay, so the right stick in this case, I'm trying to figure out the controls here. Okay, so... get that out of the way. Just come on. Go. We are now married in the Church of Cthulhu. Oh, such a beautiful ceremony. Young horses. Chris Allman now. Nick Esparza, Jeff Russin, whatever. Well, that was a little more difficult than I thought it would be. Octodad. Splash. Okay. Well, now we got the wedding out of the way. Let's have a look at the family, even though I did fail. Okay. Apparently, I sleep with my PJ or my suit on. That's cool. Shut up. This is how I feel in the mornings. Yeah, I like sleeping until 2 in the afternoon, too. What? Shut up. Cooperate, damn it. They don't. Hello. Hello, my dear. Let's go. Oh my god. Really? Okay, that's... Okay, I'll do whatever. Well, guys, I think I'll leave it here for now. This video is probably gonna be really short. But thank you so much for watching. Next time, we'll get the housework done and whatever else we need to be doing. I'm just playing this for a little bit because I bought it because I wanted to play it. And I figured I'd play it for you. So, thank you for watching. Appreciate it. I will put links in the description to other things that I have done. You can check those out. So, if you like this video, leave a like, leave a comment, and sub. And as always, peace out.